In this video, let's explore the practical applications of Microsoft 365 Copilot and understand its power that helps you be more creative in Microsoft Word, more analytical in Excel, more expressive in PowerPoint, more productive in Outlook, and even just that little bit more collaborative in Microsoft Teams. Imagine you're leading a team at a large global manufacturing company and you want to create a rock-solid customer proposal. You just don't have the time to get started. Here's how Copilot can use your customer notes from OneNote as well as another internal document to quickly pull together a first draft. Now, you probably want this to look like your previous proposals. Copilot can give you a draft in the format you typically use. It inserts product images and pulls in relevant visuals from other files. You can even include a short summary at the top of the document, and Copilot will make a suggestion to strengthen the proposal, like adding an FAQ section, which it will generate for you. Remember, you're not going to send this off to a customer without a thorough review. Everyone has a moment when they wish they could turn their proposals into a customer-ready presentation without having to start from scratch. Well, guess what? Now you can. Using just your words, Copilot can turn your Microsoft Word documents into beautifully created and engaging PowerPoint presentations. Now let's add a slide and give Copilot some quick instructions. There it goes, ready for you to review. This slide is a little bit wordy. Let's ask Copilot to make it more visual. It provides professional design treatment in just a single click, but it doesn't stop here. Copilot can even generate speaker notes. Yes, I'm serious, speaker notes for your PowerPoint slides. It's not only a time saver, it's helping you be a better presenter and close that business deal. Copilot can pull out all of the rich Excel capabilities and bring them to your fingertips. Say you need to analyze this quarter's sales results. You can start by asking Copilot to analyze the data and give you three key trends. Within seconds, you've got what you need. If you want to take a deeper dive, you can ask Copilot a follow-up question about one of the trends, and Copilot will create a brand new sheet. This new sheet creates a sandbox to play in to better understand what's going on without modifying the data within the original sheet. This is a great example of how Copilot provides business insights, showing you how to break down the problem step by step. You can ask Copilot to visualize what contributed to the decline in sales growth this period. Copilot will add in a little bit of color to make the problem stand out and provide that clear visualization. Now, if you want to dig deeper and ask follow-up questions, Copilot not only answers your questions, it creates a simple model of the scenario. It even asks you if you want to learn more about what it did with a step-by-step breakdown. Chain of thought reasoning is one of my favorite prompt engineering techniques to ensure you are getting the best out of the AI system used and also validating the responses provided. You can also ask it to create a graph of your projected model, and it will do so. All in all, Copilot was able to successfully turn this sea of data into clear insights and actions. We all struggle with the pull of our inbox, which sometimes keeps us from focusing on the most important work. Now let's look at how Copilot can help us tackle your emails. Copilot separates the signal from the noise and gives you hours of your time back. Copilot can help you triage your inbox, highlighting the most important emails to prioritize. As you are on the go with, for example, Microsoft Outlook, Copilot is also able to help you on the go. It can summarize long email threads. You can draft a reply using data from an Excel file, and Copilot will generate a reply for you. You can edit it, you can make it more concise, you can even change the writing style and add more context. Now all that's left to do is to review the proposed draft and hit send. Now let's take a look to closely understand the systems that are driving these amazing features. It's not just ChatGPT connected to Microsoft 365. Copilot is powered by what Microsoft calls the Copilot system, a sophisticated processing and orchestration engine. It harnesses the power of three foundational technologies: the Microsoft 365 apps, the Microsoft Graph, that's all your content and context, along with a large language model, a creative engine capable of phrasing and producing human-like readable text, all accessible through natural language. It starts with a prompt from you through an app, which Copilot pre-processes through an approach called grounding. Put very simply, grounding improves the quality of the prompt so you get the answers that are relevant and actionable. With Copilot, you can now follow a meeting and catch up to see what you've missed. Even if you can't attend, you'll get a notification in Teams when the recap is ready. You can see the content that was shared, detailed notes, and get updates on any action items. You can ask Copilot specific questions to get more context, and it provides a detailed response. You can ask Copilot questions like why a certain decision was made or what other options were considered, and it provides citations with a snapshot of a transcript. It's a huge time saver. While that's pretty cool, the real magic of Copilot happens during live meetings. Here you are in a meeting with your team. You can ask Copilot to summarize what happened so far. You can see what was said, what points were made. Copilot is really capturing the spirit of the discussion. As the meeting progresses, you can check on where people stand. You can even ask Copilot what questions were unresolved. Once responses are provided, the efficiency of your meetings will dramatically improve. I would love to know in the comment section what you think about Microsoft Copilot. If you want to improve your English language skills, click here and ChatGPT will help out.